Union section, that's not the result, we are just hearing them out. Oh, and I need to add this, all these dancers were absolutely within the time limit. So the time was absolutely maintained. Very good and wonderful performances. Great messages given. And now we have the judges with us. Can I request?
Can you name another country which has got so many dance forms? And which could be more exciting to see? I got to see lots of repetitions of the movements. So that was not very exciting for me. I don't know, maybe it sounds a little negative, but for the children who are born and brought up in India and they are known as Indians, I think like we as a teachers, as a choreographers, we need to give them the equal kind of focus on the stories in the Western countries as well as the stories in India. And Rabindranath, yes, one school tribe, but there are plenty other stories regarding the world of fantasy too. It would have been really, really exciting. Anyway, these are just my feelings, my opinions. But yeah, the schools and children, they have really worked very hard. Some of the schools were beautifully presented their talks. What has excited me very much is the concept, because the forms are almost, you know, it doesn't matter when we come to a competition. Which takes us ahead is the concept and the execution of the concept. So, of course, the theme work and the costume, that has to be according to the concept, and the story and according to the choreography. There are many things which matters. So altogether, whichever the schools have done very well, so those are on the higher side, but don't mind the schools who have not got the positions, because you all are very good, but don't think that you are the best. Maybe somebody is better than you, but that doesn't mean that you are bad. You are good too. Please remember, you all are very, very, very good. But there was somebody who did a little better than you, so got a little more scores than what you have scored. So children, don't be upset if you have not got the positions. All the best for you. Thank you.
Sir, come down with the mic and you have to tell me what was the most exciting part. For me, the most exciting part was... Can you imagine having a pet apple as your pet? I would eat it up. The very next day.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Request all to take seat. But we will request.
I don't really know how to talk properly because my words are always scattered. So it's better I sing a few lines. What say? Aru Jore. Come on, everyone. That's what I'm talking about. So let's do this together. Sing with me. Say, ha. Yeah, a little louder. Everyone put your diaphragm into it. Ha. Yeah. Then do. Then keep doing it. Come on. You can do better.
Thank you, ma'am. First position holder, Mahadevi Birla World Academy. Now we move on to the next event, Recitatio, the English recitation. The third position is taken by St. Xavier's Collegiate School. Participants, come up on stage. Second position taken by Birla High School Junior. These are the winners of the third position, St. Xavier's Collegiate School for English recitation. Most of the children are there. We have the teacher coordinators here, school coordinators. And the first position, any guesses? Then we have the participants. Participants which is shared in, oh, there's a little traffic jam, they are stuck behind the boy, they just come in. We move on to the next event, the Improviso or the Extempore, and the third prize goes to Sri Shikshayatan School. The second prize was taken by Birla High School, Mukundapur. And the first position was taken by St. Xavier's Collegiate School. For 1 minute, and they were given 1 hour time to prepare without the guidance of their teacher, and all the topics are related to faculty. Yes, we have Shubhangi Chatterjee, our speaker from Sri Shikshayatan School. Thank you. Now we have the second position. Birla High School, Mukundapur, kindly come up. And the first prize, St. Xavier's Collegiate School. We now move on to the next event. Mind Game. Are you all ready? My name is Jess. The third position was taken by BDM International School. The second position was taken by Bera High School Junior. And the first position was taken by South Point School. And we have BDM International School, the third position winner. And the first prize winner, South Point School, up on stage. By this we move to the next event, palette, that is style painting. Do we have someone from the BSS school over here? At the first position, Sushila Billa Girls High School. Now we move to the next event, Tech Riders on the Digital Poster Making. Third prize is taken by Shri Shiksha at the school. Second position by Bella High School, Mukundapur. And third position by St. Xavier Collegiate School. Second position by Shri Shiksha at the school. And the first position by Bella High School Junior Section. High School Junior Section.
Thank you. It was lovely being a part of this wonderful, wonderful program, and I am always excited when I get to come to a school and have fun with the children. Bhishan bhalo laglo. I sang a song, I sang few lines, and I hope to be back soon again. So it was a pleasure being here. Thank you so much for having me, and thank you so much for the invite. Thank you.
This is the fifth jubilee that we are celebrating, and this is for the small children. We had 20 schools participating. We take this platform as a place for learning, empowering people, interacting with people, and not winning or losing, because we always believe in creativity, and we like to show the talents not only of the students but also of the teachers. Thank you very much. And I'm sure all the children and the teachers have enjoyed this.
To celebrate Jubilee has become an annual event in Shiksha Yatan. This year, around 19 schools of the Calcutta have participated. I am amazed to see the energy level of small girls, boys of the different school who had participated in various activities and exhibited their talent. Really, hats off our young generation, and we can proud on them. Thanks to all teachers of Shiksha Yatan School and other schools who have done a commendable job for successful organization of Jubilee Year. All the best to everybody. Thanks.
It was very funny when somebody from the press asked me today, how was it that inter-school fests happen with seniors everywhere, but it is happening with the junior school? But you know what I told her? That when you have a little bud coming up on your plant, the gardener actually tends to that little bud with so much of care, so that it is a beautiful flower which blossoms. That is what we believe in Shikshatan. The Jubilee Junior was actually not meant on the very competitive spirit. It was on fun, it was on independence, it was on independent thinking, and it was a lot of learning. And children have mesmerized us as usual. We want them to stand on their own, think independently, work, and find out the talent that is there in every child. Thank you.